no innocent one in this game for two.